Right.
I got you, baby.
Just you.
All right, we got away. Stomp it. Warm up. I have a little bit heavier than 5 pounds, but that is what you're gonna want. No wink yet. Just a quick warm up. Get those arms. Woo! Free! A lot of combo moves. This is my favorite workout. Not super heavy weight, but enough. Okay, back and forth. Woo. I hope you've done a couple of the other workouts and you're a little sore. I know we are. Six more. Okay, up and over, up and over. Feel those abs. 1, 2, woo. Up and okay, grab your weights, 3 to 5 pounds. We're gonna start with some upper body. Okay, up here. Punch, punch. If it's too heavy, you can slow it down. If it's too light, you can double it up. Single, single, double, double, single. Good morning. Double. Once again, make it your own with whatever weights you have. Single, if you've got heavier weights. I have some friends here doing this workout with me with different weights. Okay, come out to the side, same thing. Single, single, double, double, or just single it out. You can also do it slower. Up to you, single, single, double. Woo! Drop the weight if it gets to be too much. Single, single, double. You got it. Single. Last two. Single. Woo! Make it your own. I know, it hurts. Last one. Okay. Squats. Squat. Just single. Start easy here. You should be fairly lightweight. We're gonna drop it. Drop it. Up. Pick it up. Drop. The drop helps us get further down. Get lower. Can you make a clap? No hands for me. Lean back. Weight on your heels. She ride it like a 63. I'ma buy a new Celine. Looks easy, right? Last one. Hold it here. Pulse right here. Flat back. Pulse. Lean back. Flat back. Ow. Ah. Okay, side to side. Stay low. Stay low. Flat back. If it hurts your back, stop. And come back. Stay low. Stand up. Shoulders. Ready? Ready? We're here. We'll get on beat in just a second. We just gotta start. One, two, down, two. One, two, down, two. One. If you want a little bit of legs, you can be in a squat. This is really all about arms. Shoulders away from your ears. Four. Three. Two. And you guys can train the light and heavies. Okay, up. Down. Here. Here. You can just go slower if you have heavier weights. Go. Breathe. Four more. Four. Switch to legs in just a minute. It slides right up your body. Shoulders go, elbows go out. 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, one more shoulder exercise. Come here. It's too heavy, you could just do one. Or one arm. To the A, to the end, to the G. To the A, to the end, to the G. Got it. Take a rest if you need it and then come back. 8, 7. Tighten that tummy. 4, 3, 2. Okay, drop the arms, shake it out. Okay. One leg. Stay on the leg. You tap it, come up if you want. Or just tap it here. Stay on the one side. Pounds does not seem heavy until it does. You've got it. Keep going. Get lower. Lower. Can you tap your weight on the floor? And go slower if you want. 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. You ready? Oh, my lats are feeling it from the last few days. Ready? Other side. Go. Get low. Lower than you think you can. Tap your weight on the floor. can. Got it. It's gonna be more than you want on this side. Woo. Woo. Me too. This is not easy. 8. Big circles, guys. Okay, a little bit of shoulders. Can you go further out? Instead of here, if you have lighter weights, you should be able to go all the way out. If they're too heavy, stay closer to your body. It's up to you. More shoulders. Go. 8, 7. You can also do it with no weight. You'll still feel it. Okay, drop it. to do some back. Shoulders are waterfall down your back. Good posture. You're going to come down with a flat back. And you're going to start here. Flat back. Your back should be feeling this. If you have heavier weights, you can do one at a time. You're leaning back so that your bum and the back of your legs are really feeling this. As well as your back, right? Got it. Take a break when you need it. Make sure that your form is good. By the way, if you don't have weights, you could just do this or butter or do swimmer arms and it would be really good for you. Okay, two more counts of eight. Ready, set, go. Eight, six,
do you recall not long ago when you walk on the sidewalk in the sand, remember all we did was
okay.
Care for each other.
Eight more.
But the night was warm, we were bold and young.
Ready?
All around the wind blow, we would only hold on to let go.
Eight.
Fire.
Seven.
We need someone to lean on.
Six.
Marcus, fire.
Five.
We needed somebody to lean on.
Four. Hold it here. Pulse if you can. Eight. Pulse. 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 Woo! Pulse. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Okay, drop it. Woo! Nice job. Okay, we've got some side lunges. And some lat work. Core. Okay. You can either hold one weight or both. Totally up to you. You're gonna lean down and come up. Now, like I said, you could just have one. Wait if you want. Lean down. Harder. You have that weight on your hip. You got it. Last four. Woo! Other side. Good job, guys. This is not easy. Okay. Ready? Let's say we're going this way, so we're gonna go down. No. Is that what I was doing before? We're going here. There we go. Okay, make sure you're doing the other side. Lunge towards the opposite foot.
Woo! I used to believe we were burning on the edge.
Faster is not always better here. You want time under tension. Breathe. Take a break and then come back. Just want to be even. Woo! Okay, six more. Ready?
Never let you go. Never let me
down. Okay. Catch your breath. This is an active recovery. Woo! hammer curls. Woo! You can come up, catch your breath. Out to the side, keep your elbows connected to your sides. Towel off, get a drink. Some bicep and some tricep, okay? Good job, you guys. By the way, I've got a ton of workouts like this on YouTube. Okay, you ready? Serve the platter. If you have a heavy weight, you could just do one. Shoulders down away from your ears. Slack your jaw. Out to the corners. You do one at a time, if that's better for you and your weight. Corner, out to the side. Woo! You might do a little lunging before we go to tricep. Arms should be dying, right? We're gonna scoop it out, and then we're done with arms at this point. Okay, scoop it out. Front. Scoop it. Scoop all the way. Come in. Scoop. Scoop. You can change it to a hammer. Curl where your thumbs are up. It hurts. Scoop out to the side. 8, 7, 6, 5. Don't lose it. 4, 3. 2. That was hard. Okay. You can drop your weight. If your hands need a break. If not, keep them for some added weight on your lunges. Shake it out. And the water fall your shoulders so we're not all standing like this. Come here. Oh, get that chest. Woo. Okay. Start with a front lunge. Front, up, corner, up, side, back. Same thing. Front, corner, side, back. Corner. It was a crush. I kept saying that thing went bust. So I gave it up. Again. Front. Don't chase, no bluff. I'm just bring your weight if you wanna. Corner. Back. All the way down. Front. Corner. Side. Back. Front. Woo. Side. Woo. Two more circles. Woo. Last one. Okay. Quick right break. Other side. You know what you're doing this time. You should be able to get a little bit lower, right? Whew. Okay, breathe. I live my day as if it was the last. You ready? Extra workout top during the whole thing. Okay, other leg, starting front. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, that was awesome. Okay. You only need one weight for this. How's everybody doing? Woo! Okay. Guys, we're past 30 minutes. You guys have been killing it. Huh? Just a few more and then we'll go down on the ground. Okay. Grab one weight. Grab two if you want. It's a wide squat. Just get comfortable here. Back and forth. Get low. Get lower. Lean back. Oh, your leg's dying like mine. Okay, when you can, come down, flip it, come down. Standing core. Can you make a clap? Go on your own time. Take it to the ground. It just gets you down lower, right? Put it right on my time. She ride it like a pass it. I'm gonna buy a nose. Let her ride in a ball. Let it drop you further than you would without the weight. She gonna go. I'm gonna do she finesse. I'm like blood, she take food in all. Your back. Lots, lots. 8, 7, 6. Wider squat. Lower. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Out. Get in the lunge. Out, side, side, out, come up. Switch sides. This is one of the last standing things we have. You got it. You got it. Go, last power move. Back up. Down. Got it. This is where you change your brain and your body. You've got 8 more. Let's go. 8, 7. We're gonna get down on the floor after this. Do some chest. You need both. Last 2. Last 1. We did it. Woo! Okay. Dang it. Okay. Change. Catch your breath. You know what? I think we started a little bit later today. Good to know that the hey, I know it's lightweight, but it's still good. Okay. Just start here. Quick, right? High breath. Keep it so light. I'm gonna keep it here. Pulse. 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 Let your body hang. stretch for longer. I recommend it.
Oh,
thank you for being here. You are my hero. Namaste. I'm always very lightheaded.